Let's go, girl.
First person is amazing.
Girl.
It's okay, girl.
Thank you.
Over here! Get lost!
So you're the king!
I thought I told you to go away!
You did!
But you haven't!
Why would I listen to you? You're a hermit!
I am not a hermit. I'm the king! The king!
Thank you. following me.
Thank you.
Whew.
Thanks, Mister. Have a look. I'm stuck on the bigger yours is right. Rip riding. Can't be riding this car around with her singing like that.
Hope you're not expecting much for it.
Real good doing business with you. Thank you. It is. Come on now. Easy. Easy now. Easy. Easy. Oh, shit. Try that again now.
look like somebody she better. Meat on this one, I don't know why you can't cut it up or something.
Let's go, girl.
Thank you.
bitch to get.
Not the best quality, I'm afraid. Thank you, Arthur.
Try to get my hat back on.
Come with the tiny form of a crossing of a pause, or I'd be gone. I'm too old for this gallivant.
Me too. Lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan. Good, we really needed this. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
I thought I was the butcher. You're covered in blood, man.
Lenny?
Hey, Arthur.
That knife's sharp enough, ain't it?
Depends. Why? You feel lucky?
Do you?
Oh, before me, at least 6 generations were born in chains. And for the last 3 years, I've been running from every lawman and bounty hunter west of the Lanahassee River. So yeah, I feel lucky. I'm the living embodiment of luck.
That is one way of seeing things.
But I'm also scared. And in this game, you got to have luck and skill.
And stupidity.
The Outlaw's Trinity. Luck, skill, and just a dose of stupidity. Come on. You ain't too old and too slow just yet.
After you.
As you wish.
You know, we should head back up that mountain sometime and make Jenny a proper grave. Some nights.
You liked her, didn't you, kid?
Oh, you on my turf now, boy. Son of a...
Slow motion for me.
Oz. I get used to not pressing X again. Set it up.
Crete River.
Miss Karen, how you getting up?
Fine so far. Didn't just think I was once a day.
Hey, boy, get over here. His name is Lenny, and he is one of us. So don't be calling him boy now, Bill. He don't like that no more.
I'm sorry, Dutch.
I swear, Arthur, these people are Philistines. I blame the army.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said, when it was convenient, to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky. Runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
Life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Oh, Miss Roberts.
I know.
Where am I gonna go?
Stay here with us. Folk, they ain't so bad. It's nasty out there on your own.
I know.
You'll be safe here.
Same chipper?
But where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And?
So, what do you think it's gonna be like? Tahiti?
Can't even picture it. All of us, a place like that.
Me neither.
Come on.
Oh my goodness.
Keep me going all right.
Mm-hmm.
Well, hey there, partner. Come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own?
I'm get used to it. Night, I'm changing back. I crouch up. You can't change it on your horse.
Let's go, girl.
Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
Przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it.
Przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
English? You speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good
I'll
for you.
I'll bet Silesia.
I'm here for money. Do you borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, das the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money. That you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
Oh, no. Yeah.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you.
No! No, nie!
Where is the money? Gold! Dollars!
Nie rób tego! I have nothing! Już nie mam siły! Nie! No, please no. No have money, but I have this. It's good, it's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
The longer I look, the madder I get.
Very valuable, good.
Not good yet. Better be something somewhere.
No.
Yes. You must have come here with something. Don't even speak English.
Nie rób tego! I must eat, proszę!
Okay, that should about cover things. Miss Cat, all good?
Too good. Like the chance to shoot a fella and not feel bad about it.
Somehow that doesn't surprise me. Stay alert.
Mr. Arthur, I told Dutch, I feel I should tell you. I saw some of Combs' boys riding around.
Down here? What they want?
I have no idea.
They see you?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, thanks for letting me know, Kieran.
Mm-hmm.
Son of madness is forgetting shit. I had something real interesting I was going to tell you boys and all, and I can't. It would have been a mess.
Girl.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the smallholder, Roble. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's a pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
It is good to see you.
You okay, Marybeth?
Just great, but I nearly got killed back in town. They caught me robbing from a store, and I ran for my life.
You weren't followed here.
Arthur Morgan? Of course not. Who do you think you're speaking to?
Good girl.
Let me see some more smiling, boys. Come on. Actually pretty good. 100 years ago, we'd have been indentured men. My people, peasants, starving in a field someplace. My mamas were in Lincolnshire. My daddies were outside of Rotterdam. At least that's what they told me.
You okay, Tilly?
The modern world is ugly. But the old world was worse. Better world for ourselves. Not go backward, but go forward with hope and dreams. That hope begins now by being hopeful.
Hi. Tilly?
Don't even ask.
I know the feeling.
Short a little meat for the pie.
Stop it! This ain't funny!
Oh, I disagree! Now, why are you so afraid of a pair of gelding tongs? I thought you were the horse
you
expert!
Dressed as.
Oh, oh my balls! Like that'd be enough.
How you gentlemen keeping? Sorry for interrupting, but I can't stand much longer over there. I love the girls, but my lord, they complain a lot. I mean, I've known worse than this. I was born into worse than this. Most of us grew up hungry. We ain't scared. I mean, sometimes. And we ain't never alone. Not here. Quiet. Cheer up. All of you.
$2,000 did pretty good.
What dumb clothes.
I'm very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials. Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan. Be able to make that for you without more materials.
How's it going?
Not bad.
That's the spirit.
Thank you,
yeah,
Mr. Pearson.
Give me some. She said, wait till the taters is done.
Clothes shopping.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things.
Good morning, Arthur.
So, we found the O'Driscoll's hideout, but no sign of Combs.
Well, so long as we're hitting them before they hit us.
Oh, and that Karen? He's all right now.
Good morning.
O'Driscoll.
Thank you.
God! Oh, I need medicine. Or a siphon. Oh.
Here, drink this.
Medicine? Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. Now, I gotta get out of here. God. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh?
I'll travel alone. Beat it.
Take it easy. Let's go, girl. Yeah. Let's go, girl. Oh, Mr. Downs!
You, whatever do you want?
Come here.
it.
Please, sir.
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family. You owe me money. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir. I didn't want this either.
We took your word. Now we'll take your hide.
Please. Please, no.
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him. You took the money. He wants it back. What's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money! Girl.
crush. Fucking around. Yeah, after seeing, I think it was you where you got that fucking influenza. Every time somebody coughs on me or fucking coughs or anything, dude, I'm like, I'm ready to shoot you. I'll kill everybody, dude. There's no way to lose a horse, though, is there? There's no way to lose a horse, though, is there? Like the very first horse I got? These damn carcasses in the butcher's closed. Why the fuck would the butcher be closed? Been hunting and exploring. Still need to get that semi-automatic shotgun, but it's fucking part of the map I haven't been to. Got my camp upgraded.
How's it going?
All good.
So is there like spots on the map where there's guns, like you can find them?
Uh-huh. I got the Schofield revolver and the Lancaster repeater. They're both like side missions or whatever. One of them's the Lancaster repeater. The chicks, or some dudes down in the fucking, I'm just gonna throw these goddamn carcasses by the wayside or I'll cook them myself.
Oh my gosh, this is terrible. So to torture this man, they tied him up on some wood platform above a campfire where his back is facing him. So his whole back's just burning red.
Oh my goodness. So did you beat the game, or did you get to the second, second part?
Second part, I guess. Do you know about the second part?
I've heard about it, you're not not playing as Arthur no more.
I forgot you were the one that told me that you knew about this part. See, I thought I was... After what happened, I thought the game was over. But no... Fuck, please.
So I just throw these carcasses down at this fucking butcher's feet.
So, how is everything?
Very well.
As in the mirror.
I cannot donate this shit. Wow. Gonna drop the shit at his feet. Those meteors. No one knows where the third one's at. I don't know.
Nobody does.
I don't know if nobody, but the YouTubers that keep talking about it.
That's nuts.
Cause they know about one on the ground and then one in the. Building. I haven't seen anybody that I watch post about the where the third one's at. Then you can actually watch a meteor shower. It's like 2 a.m. on a map somewhere. I got my second thing of go bars. Got my can. Already, yeah.
Oh, does it still work?
How didn't you have?
I tried it. I tried it now. Like, now that I'm so far, it doesn't
work. Oh, I don't know.
It still works for you, though?
Yeah. Yeah, I just went over and just picked him up. I went to save and I missed the. I'd already picked it up and went back up before I hit the button. So I thought I fucked it up, but no, I just.
Like normally two in
there. I filled my shit back up.
I need to fill mine back up because, like, I lost my bag and everything. I didn't lose it.
You still have your meteor?
Yeah, I still have my meteor.
How did you get on?
Not so good.
Like,
he's almost dead.
So
they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Like people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Say you can get an automatic. You can go buy it from the fence after you get in the second part. What are you doing?
Wait, what'd you say?
Once you're in that part you're in now, you can just go to the fence and you can, you can buy all that.
Oh yeah, all that stuff.
You don't have to do all the fucking, all the crazy hunts and shit.
Yeah, see, I can buy all that now. And, yeah, I bought the...
Hello?
Bought the bag that'll let me hold.
99 things. So you didn't go through and get perfect skins on all that shit, did you?
Say what?
Did you go through and get perfect skins?
I did do it for one of those bags. But honestly, yeah. There's no point if you get to this. I'm so glad I didn't do all that. That was like the most annoying thing to do.
Because you can... I'm having a hard time, studying the shit. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know which ones are level 3 or whatever.
See, what I do is I run by, like, the other one, and there's, like, a boss or whatever. Say, elk, good luck with the crowd, powers. But you put that scent on, like, covers your scent.
How are you?
And then you ride around in that area. If you find a group of them, just aim your gun at them. And down in that little corner, it'll say what animal it is, and you'll see, like, the star count. And that's what I do. I'll just aim at everyone that I see, just to see if I can find that 3-star.
Howdy.
What's the hold up? Play your damn hand.
This dude didn't pay my head. Right.
Hello there, mister.
I hate when if you don't fucking get your guns off your horse, dude. I mean, I use the same guns every rip, almost. upgraded all my weapons last night too. I need to go fucking clothes shopping.
And your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir.
Oh, I did. Have removed the ones I use.
From Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend.
I think I'm still on chapter two, though.
Look at him. He's finished.
None of us pours liquor down his throat, friend. I just want him to play.
Now, first,
I'm still in that first camp.
Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points, neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
How's about you playing this place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both for being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends,
if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play? That's what I got.
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
Two Queens is a pretty good hand.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister.
What up, Code? Chilling. Oh, 2 tens and a fucking queen. Man, I was prepared bigger than hell. I watch all kinds of shit.
Say what you call finishing strong.
I don't know anything that happened.
Look at that.
Oh, chapter 3.
Damn.
Yeah, this man already knows like what I'm doing right now, which is crazy.
Come on.
I have no idea. I don't want to know anything. I would be so bad as fuck.
I wanted to know where all the like
I thought the game was over.
Shit. Hard lines, partner.
And you worry about your own game.
Definitely.
I'ma play slow.
Come on. At least make it interesting.
Gonna start small here.
So that's how it is, huh?
I'll call. I'm going all in.
I might map will be a little smaller. Because I'm horse, it takes a lot longer to get across the map.
I just unlock fast travel. So you didn't...
Wait,
yeah. So you didn't do the go bar glitch or nothing?
Hurry up, will ya?
I did.
Let's wake up, Leo, shall we?
I did.
Damn it.
I gotta do it again.
Alright, what do we got?
Hey, well, I'm like letting close screen, but I should do it again.
Pile of crap.
I have 17 bucks.
Hey. Well, gentlemen, time to move along.
Aw, oh, hell. You're one I cleaned lucky about. Son of a bitch, you know that?
Well, I'm sure you're a son of a bitch. Lucky?
Well, no,
I ain't so sure. Come on, you.
Story.
Let's move along.
And I lost 30 gold bars.
Where's who?
The Reverend, where'd he go?
I don't know.
Shit. Excuse me, gentlemen.
Can I try to do the glitch again last night?
Reverend! Reverend Swartz!
Where'd you go? Said it works.
It works for me.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, priest, wandering about?
Yeah, you know,
or, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
No, you have no idea.
No. I ain't even reach Blackwater yet.
I know. Eventually, the whole map will be unlocked. I still can't see it.
Still can't see it?
I don't know.
Hey! Get your hands off him!
I'm surprised this story didn't take you there. Guess they don't want you.
You'll keep! You stay out of it! Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch! What the hell is your plan?
This happened. Everything is building and everything's like built up.
What the hell is your problem?
It's like that.
He's with me, dog.
You're New York, is that New York?
You're going down!
Passing by, a bullet always passed by, and a woman's legs turned, stands up, put your hands up now.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sometimes she'll be like, hey, I'm hurt. And then she dies.
I tried to, like, this dude started shooting at me, and I fucking, shot back at him. And then they fucking, said I murdered somebody. So, I killed the witnesses, and I took all the bodies and put them behind bushes and shit, and it still said I fucking... There was nobody by the road. And they couldn't see.
Someone passed by and saw it when you went away.
Yeah, or I was over there just fucking around doing,
Oh, look, this is how we're gonna be on the way.
I can't lie, but. I mean, they said at the end of the. Holy crap, it's dead ass.
It's just a simple mistake. You can
still
be saved.
Not the desert. Oh, that, my bad. No, that's not it.
What have you done with your foot? It appears to like this place.
It
was stay. Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Help! Help me, Overbuck! Crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was
different.
Let's get you home.
Home?
Yeah, it's
that's a wonderful idea.
You're gonna love that.
I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
What?
You go to the desert in the regular map? But you get shot on sight. This fucking gang is pretty damn civilized, dude. You think a gang, you think fucking shoot 'em up, goddamn. Dude, I was fucking wild in the first one.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
What happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Now they don't have carcasses, the fucking butcher's back open.
To also finish this game. This is a long ass game. I'm taking my sweet ass time.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, yeah. And I don't even play every day, so.
I'm telling you, you're not. It's not gonna be done.
No.
ever ends.
Do y'all use that cinematic mode much?
Yeah, I use it to travel on my horse. Can do mark a map of where you want to go.
That's his dog's buddy! I told you he'd show!
Damn. They fucking tried to rob me. Damn, I hate dying. I was in that cinematic mood and I fucking didn't even see it coming, dude. 150 bucks. What? When they killed me. I was doing that because the fucking rides are so goddamn boring, and then I finally get action, and they fucking set me up. Second, mister. Should be able to do it at any place that you still have a go bar. Is the go bar still there?
Disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see. Mrs. Linton, a caller for you. Hello, Arthur.
Damn, she's hot.
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been... you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Ah, okay.
My family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
For him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but... I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
Have you seen the people that love turtles? Code? Not the nightmare
that his daddy dreamed of. Jamie's so innocent, Arthur.
I seen like an alligator turtle looking type.
Please.
Oh, yeah, I killed an alligator turtle, but these people were,
Will you help me?
Were, fucking.
Where is it?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell,
where,
I think.
Where Shirt the rancher there said he'd
seen him
turtles.
Around the Cumberland Forest area. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me.
No, I just kept picking them up.
Well, I know, but when did you, like, how did you do the glitch?
I didn't even do the glitch. It was just still glitched out from when I did it the first time.
You're lucky, then. Maybe it's, yeah, maybe it only works for you now. I don't know. Let's do it so good before.
Just when you crouch down to pick up the gold, you stop it, you save it, you go load that save that you just literally saved, go back and just pick up the gold.
Yeah, I'm trying, man. It's something out there.
Did you get your, like jumping three obstacles in 15 seconds or something?
Yeah. Yeah, I just found like a fence.
Yeah, that's where. Dude, what about the race in 5 minutes or something? You ever just jumped on a train and rode it? some beach. I just jumped on a train, but it's going the wrong fucking way. They don't want to go. No, you don't have to after you beat it. No, yeah, that doesn't unlock to where Kush is at after you get out of the ranch. Send you a link where there's 5 gold bars. There's also a treasure map where there's fucking 3. Gold bars. I didn't finish the 5 gold bar one because, why go get 5 when I can get 30?
Hello there, welcome.
Yeah, that's why I like this one. That's right.
Rain's due to rise shortly. Prepare for
said something. It's been a while since I cleaned my shit. I ain't as far as you though.
Get away! Ah! Everyone! Oh Jesus! Oh God! No! No!
I hear shit, but there they are. I hear all kinds of shit, dude. It's hard to find. This dude said, I need help, I need help. And I can't even find. Oh, here he is.
Someone help me! Easy.
Oh, Jesus. Please. I can't take this pain. I'm all slashed. I'm burning up.
Take a swig of this.
Yeah, okay. Oh, ain't no healing this one, partner. Oh, I can't.
They said you'd be through 2 days ago. Just leave what you got in the cellar and be on your way. My guts give me hell, and I ain't in a sociable mood. Hey, what's taking so long down there?
Yeah, just went and got the semi-automatic shotgun.
They said be one of them Russell boys. They normally size if they send in somebody new. Hey! I'm talking to you, you smelly sack of shit. Who the hell are you?
Always this hospitable with your guests, lady?
Let me give you some advice. Turn around. Walk out of here. Get far, far away. I said, get the hell out of my house. Now, you son of a bitch! Take that, you son of a bitch! You wait till my boys get their hands on you.
Have you tried to get the White Arabian yet, Codebreaker? You can get a good horse at the early in the game. I mean, the Black Arabian's better, but it's like chapter 4 before you can even unlock it. What up, bro?
What y'all doing?
Killing the game. I just got my semi-automatic shotgun, the Lancaster repeater, Schofield revolver, the White Arabian.
Are you doing the mission?
I mean, I did the gold glitch and the fucking went and sold it and upgraded all my shit. But I'll do a mission here and there. I'm not trying to rush through it.
That's the way I was too. Well, I haven't played really since Sunday, bro. I haven't had time. And fucking PlayStation went out on me for a couple of days.
I probably got caught up with you.
That what?
I probably got caught up with you.
Yeah, a lot of people already passed me, bro. But I ain't tripping, man. They said the online is supposed to come out Friday. But,
was that what?
I was on last night, bro. I only did one mission and got off.
Yeah, you must have got on late as fuck, dude, because I was up.
Yeah, I saw you last night. It said you were lost. I mean, last logged in like 20 minutes.
Yeah, I was exhausted, dude. Be back up at 5:30. Yeah, I'm too. Plus, I took a long ass nap. Got my batteries recharged.
Are you on chapter 2 or 3?
I'm still in the first camp.
Yeah, I just moved to the second camp.
I guess I haven't passed you then.
I need to go get that horse, man. That's what I was trying to do last time.
Good luck, bro.
For real? 2 hours later.
Dude, that fucker horse.
I have 2 screenshots, bro. There's one that shows all the horses.
I just wanted the White Arabian. I'd like to have that Tiger Mustang, too. That's done.
I can send you a screenshot of the whole map with the different type of horses.
Yeah, I think I got that one too. But it's like down in the far left-hand corner. Mm-hmm. Some bits look sick, but it's not as good as the White Arabian. I
still have a lot of guns locked, bro. That's the only reason why I want to get far in the game. Like, I'm only like at 25%, but I have the money, bro. I got like 40k on me.
I'm trying not.
It's not that much compared to some people, bro.
I'm trying not to kill the money, dude. Just getting. I need to go clothes shopping now.
Oh yeah.
I keep forgetting to go do that. I want to shoot shit.
Bro, when I got that fucking pump shotgun, bro, I saw the abandoned church on the way, like, to I was gonna go do something, and you just see enemies there, like, oh, they gotta be guarding something, so I go to the back, bro, I started knocking all them heads off, headshots, boy, bro, the fucking headshots on here are dope, they're like, where's he at, and boo, boo, they had one gold brick and, like, some money, but at least it was something. But it was a good test of that pump because I upgraded all the way.
Yeah, I probably need to go do shit to this. I cleaned that semi-automatic.
The only real advantage to the semi-automatic is the range and the hip fire.
Yeah, like, I had a homeboy that just got the game. He's already like on 60% of the fucking story mode. I'm like, damn, bro. And then he said he found everything too. I was like, god damn, bro. I haven't done shit.
I want to get that Viking. I think I'll go get that
78.
Viking hat and a Viking axe soon.
Yeah, I have a screenshot of that one from Instagram.
I'm trying to get a map with all the different shit, so when I'm in that area, I can just go get whatever's over there, but I haven't seen nothing like that.
What I like, that you can actually rob houses. It's pretty cool. I don't know how it is going to be online, man. It's going to be fucking crazy on there. I don't know if people are going to be actually killing each other or doing missions.
Probably both.
Yeah, because I don't know if they're going to be like the missions where you do it for people and you're out of the whole session, or you're doing work in the session. You know what I mean?
No, you do work in the session. That's what it was in the last one.
Well, when GTA 5 came out, 2 weeks later, the online came out, right? So hopefully it'll be the exact same thing.
Nah, they just released it. Yeah, they just released the thing and said it'll be the end of November.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
See, that's cool, man. I'm probably gonna be stuck on this game for a couple years, no lie.
This dude at work asked me when GTA 6 is out, dude. I was like, I think you just need to play Red Dead Dog.
I don't think until they bring out another system, bro, because I know they're gonna have at least over 200 gigabytes on that GTA 6.
Almost everything's right. Terabyte now.
Like, when my shit broke, my girls are like, go get a pro. I was like, what's the use of getting a fucking pro if I don't have a 4K TV? All right, now I'm just gonna fix the one I got. I was gonna open it myself, bro, but I didn't wanna fuck it up, and I didn't wanna spend that much hours doing all that bullshit. I took it somewhere, they probably poked my eyes out, bro, but they charged me $70 to fix it, but shit, it don't sound like a jet engine no more, and it don't have the death fucking light on there. But it's weird though, because I had my PS3 longer and that shit never broke on me, but I guess because I never cleaned it and the fan got fucked up, bro, and I had to replace the fan.
I don't know how many PS4s I had. I had at least 4.
Oh, the PS4?
Yeah.
Why?
I mean, the first one, you couldn't even insert the disc. It had something in the way.
I'm pretty sure you got that covered the first time, right?
Well, I just took it back. You know where I work, so, I mean.
Yeah.
I took it back without the controllers and shit in it, too.
Because I told my girl, I might as well just go get a brand new, just a PS4.
That was a PS3. I had like 7 PS3s. I think I've only had.
I only had one, bro. I've been having my PS3 since 2011, 2010.
But
it still works, bro. Like, I watch Netflix off of it.
Yeah, my kids got it in their room.
See, what I wanted to do is wait till the beginning of next year and get me the TV and the Pro at the same time, bro. Or I don't even know if I should get the Pro, if I should just wait till PS5 comes out. I don't know, this week, but they said by 2020, and that's not that far.
If you're going to get a 4K TV, dude, the games like this game and Spider-Man are legit. That's what I hear.
I know, I seen it at the store, like, just the shows, but I think I'm gonna get a pro no matter what, because I'm gonna have to. My girl likes to watch Netflix and my kid and that PS3, you know.
That new 2 terabyte.
2 terabyte.
Oh yes. Well, I usually my girl's old terabyte. I know it's just 1 terabyte, but I had to move on. Bro, and without that terabyte, I couldn't have Red Dead and GTA, because it's an application, but Red Dead is still a big game, you know? So I moved all my kids' games and some old games I had to terabyte, and I only have GTA and Red Dead on here. GTA, man, it took up a lot of space. It's like half my fucking bar.
Yeah, I took off like 3 games. I mean,
I'm not gonna delete it down to it.
That wouldn't even delete your online character though. That's just gonna delete your campaign. Shit. Cool to have dogs like I got in real life. Fucking German Shepherd following you around.
Hey, are y'all growing out y'all's beard or y'all shaving?
I stayed clean shaven for a while. Yeah, some dude asked me to suck the venom out, and I was like, here, no, take this cure.
Bro, somebody fucking told me to go inside their house, and they ended up fucking robbing my ass.
Oh, that bad guy and the chick.
Nah, it was dude, he was like, come in here, Professor, I got something in my son. Don't go in there, Daddy, don't go. I went in there, boom. Minus. Couldn't fucking see his house. Dying dude in the cave, bro. Some dude was doing somebody told me, like, man, how is that game so exciting if it's just story mode? Tell me why, bro. I'm scrolling through Instagram, right? And, cause I follow a lot of Red Dead pages. This fucking, that man, like, comes out of nowhere just by someone who showed it, bro. That's all. I was like, damn, bro. You couldn't even see it coming because it was on the other side of the camera, you know?
I've seen that one where the guy shows straight up clobbered.
Damn.
Dude, I fought that Arabian for at least 2 to 3 hours.
Damn, bro.
Yeah. Like, you have to save when you get over there, so when, like, if he runs away or whatever, you can just reload it.
Do you want to send that screenshot? I think I sent it to you already.
In the Valentine, it was like in the Lenny mission or whatever. It's like when you're drunk running around and like, hey Lenny, where you at? Yeah, look for him. You go in the back room, and it was a white chick riding
a dude at first, and then there was a black chick riding him. The door was locked after you go out, though. I ain't sitting over here with your shit.
Hey, if I'm gonna knock out somebody and tie someone up, do I use my fist to knock them out, or I use a fucking gun?
I think you just run into them, tackle them or something, right?
I'm gonna try to use my fist. Oh, no, there's a takedown right here.
John Marston.
Hey, DJ.
You know, they, like, if you're good or bad, you get, they offer you different outfits. You get different outfits for your karma. Like, you can't buy certain outfits if you're a good guy, and you can't buy certain outfits if you're a bad guy.
Can you say that again?
You know how you have the karma? Or you got to choose good or bad or whatever.
Yeah.
You can only buy certain outfits.
I don't know. Are y'all trying to be good or bad?
I've been trying to be good. You get discounts at stores and shit. But I don't think it matters either. But I mean, if somebody pulls a gun out on me, I'm blasting them in the face.
Yep.
But no, other than that, I don't go around robbing people or stealing a bunch of shit.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb Nick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them. Thank you,
Sheriff. That's what you gotta do in the second one, or the first one. I haven't even been fishing yet.
Arthur,
hello, old friend.
Had a good time.
I don't think
you gonna get me out of here.
I don't think the first mission is till the second.
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowboy.
I've never done the mission.
I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. Now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silent. You gotta do something.
Why? I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
Got any dynamite? Step back a bit. Maybe that steam donkey over there still works.
Why did I even come over here? I didn't come over here to get this fucking dude out, did I? I don't even like him.
Oh no. You should kill him right there, to be honest.
The dude in the jail?
Yeah, Mike.
Yeah. How do you know what I was fucking talking about?
I just know. Screw that dude.
Yeah, I don't like them.
Here comes a shoddy.
Man, I don't care for that name.
Sounds like a chick's name.
Roll up on us. Damn, there's a lot of them.
This wall just needs some good force.
Let's get out of here. Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
I knew you were scum when I laid eyes on you.
Lousy bastard got me killed. Cause I've shot him in that fucking jail. And then they take my goddamn guns. They took my fucking Lancaster. Son on my horse. Like I felt, I got killed in a mission. Half of them are poor. I mean, they.
Yeah, that's when you're poor.
I drive Bugattis. Fucking fly bikes. Lambo's like poor people. On GTA.
I didn't play like over, there like, two, I was maybe having a dull ago. Day only for
you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot. I was running businesses and shit. Real funny.
Why you act all sour? Why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch. makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm on my like 3 months
PC. You got modded, you got modders and shit, dude. That's like, I had one dude give me a hundred million, but I fucking made that legit in like a month. Let's make it. Try to get mod menus. You try to get mod menus. Dude, I had a chance to buy a gaming PC for $200.
Yeah, I just had a setup. Well, Mike had more money than me, but I just had money from different cards.
I bought got up to 500 million. Oh, yeah, but I just didn't want to have to buy my games again.
I think I got up to 320 mil, but I still had a lot of shit to sell.
I like how they added the club.
Yeah.
Yeah, just more work. Fucking selling shit.
It's honestly all the same stuff. It's just rinse and repeat.
What was it? You just could do the fucking nightclub by yourself. You didn't have to have two or three people with you. Because the vehicles were that much better. A vacuum and fucking mow the lawn. Rake the leaves. Dude, I was playing the first Red Dead, and they had me doing all that shit, and I was like, man, the game has fucking changed so much. I didn't even like it, so I quit playing it. Then I was looking at the games I had that I hadn't beat. I beat the game in like 30 minutes after 2 years of putting it down. I don't even know if people.
I do like the graphics are dope on here, dude. That's why I can't wait till I get my shit, bro. It's gonna look a lot better.
I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now.
Yeah. I hate riding these fucking wagons.
Wagons are pretty annoying.
Yeah, I'm slow as
them though.
Bro, and then this waypoint bullshit, just like GTA, man. They want you to go all the way around, and we can just fucking cut through. Like, bro.
You gotta watch those wagons, though, dude. That shit'll get stuck.
No, with the wagons, you gotta stay on the little road.
Yeah.
With the horse, you can go off the trail, but you better be careful with the cliff. Last time I fell off a cliff, and I closed my application.
You don't keep horse survives?
Yeah, it was alive when I came back on. Dude, I'm pretty sure that my horse died.
Make sure you always have horse survives.
Welcome back.
One time I died.
Costing you a pretty penny to repay your debt.
$250 or damn. That motherfucker cost me a lot of money.
Hate to say it, but nice doing business with you.
Holy shit. A lot of us are going that way now.
What part are you on?
I'm gonna go find Jackie Boy.
Oh no.
J-E? No.
Yeah, I know how they say he lives.
Yeah, they're okay. Yeah, there's no way to kill a kid in this game.
Yeah. That's why you don't see kids walking on the streets. Like, the kids not existing, eating.
So everybody's on. Everybody's can get fucking whacked in GTA.
Yeah, that's why they don't have like GTA kids.
Good character.
Mm-hmm.
Like, when you see that little Jack kid in this, it's so weird.
Can you not? Yeah.
St. Denis, there's like these crazy little hoodlum kids that try and steal stuff from your pocket.
Yo, no wonder this game took so many years to come out. All these little details. I'm hoping this is a ways out, but I'm hoping that game Cyberpunk 2077 comes out to be as details stuff,
yeah, so he has another. I think I'm gonna get 76.
I'm gonna 76.
Farewell on your travels.
19, so yeah.
I actually am looking forward to it, but I'm not gonna be able to get it until like probably the end of the month.
Yeah. How much is it?
Are they gonna have it on PC?
Yeah, they will.
Cause, Fallout, they have, they let the people do mods for it.
They have mods, yeah. Boy, that's like the first ever Fallout game I've ever played. That shit got me real good. Like, it was a damn, I didn't even beat it, unfortunately. I
beat all the other ones, but I didn't get it. I didn't get 4. I don't know why. I heard New Vegas was good. It's just, it's a little bit faster pace.
Play which game?
Like, you didn't build shit. You didn't build shit in 3 or New Vegas. Streaming the whole time I've played it.
Now that's why there's an icon like the part.
Science is God's suffering. So help me, God, so strike me down. We are killing ourselves. Killing ourselves fast and hard and nasty.
Welcome back, sir. The world is in
balance. What are you looking for today?
Trying to rob us. shit. I just shot him.
You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done.
Damn, I don't even got my shoddy, but I ain't even rolled up right now.
It makes a big difference.
Sorry, I got this rifle.
You see an immediate improvement. You won't know how you managed without this. Some excellent engraving on this, if you're interested.
You're picking up a lot of fucking rings and fucking shit, bro, watches.
You need to keep that shit to do talismans and...
Yeah. I still got those 31 now, those gold pallets.
Gold bars?
The what?
The gold bars?
Yeah, there's a little spot where there's a trash, like a briefcase, and then it has about like 30 gold bars in there.
Once they closed the saloon here, I knew
30?
Ansberg's future was bleak.
That's
what they gave me.
You talking about the glitch?
Well, it wasn't a glitch before, but before people started glitching it out, it was 30 bricks.
Hmm.
But I know someone only got like a couple of them. Only like 5 or 6. I don't know why I didn't get 30.
So you didn't save or nothing?
Used to be a busy little town in its day. Now I'm the only.
So you didn't save? Like save and load and shit?
Yeah, I did the glitch. That's how I got $40,000. I only did it a few times. People are going to like 100K.
But if you want to use them, you might need some ammunition.
Yeah.
You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done.
So
if you're so tired of staring down the sights on this one, you might want to upgrade them.
Yeah, because you don't know what you gotta pay in the fucking later in the fucking game.
Yeah. And just in case when they decide to patch that shit.
Now it's even better.
I like it because, I could afford all the shit that I want, like
you
all the
see
boots
an
and
immediate
all the fucking
improvement.
The upgrade on the on your ammo shit on your body.
Yeah. Upgrade on guns, all the guns like that.
Yeah, I can't wait to unlock those automatic
you
guns.
Know. This weapon would look even more impressive with some engraving.
There's some automatic guns, right? Or semi?
So I'm fucking with a semi-automatic shotgun right now.
Yeah, that.
Just about every gun in this town came out of my store. Not sure I've kept the town safe, but I definitely kept it armed.
Much. Spike?
Yeah, what?
Do you use the slugs much?
Like the different ammo. High velocity.
I try to get all the ammo that I carry from the store. There's a rare shotgun. Yeah, I want the screenshot. I don't know if I found it. It's by...
Thanks, partner.
So, how do you fast travel? I thought I unlocked it. Fucking run their mouth.
Hello.
I bet you all these people all day smell like shit. They're not in AC, bro.
Get that ass quick.
Especially they're always all sweaty and shit, bro. Something. But nah, it just depends where you live. I know if I lived back in the old days, bro, I wouldn't live where I'm at now. It's too fucking hot.
Your winners is the fucking shitty part, though.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear. Now lay off it, Lily. God damn it.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nuts except a lesson in damn manners.